multiple roads leading in central India. It is one of the 75 remaining vulnerable tribes in India. Dehati is their mother tongue. Extremely poor, untouched by education or development, the Baigas not only live a hand-to-mouth existence, but also experience a deep sense of alienation from the larger mainstream society. Jungle is Nepal, and they worship the crocodile park.
Wali tribes are the indigenous tribes living in the mountainous and the coastal region of Maharashtra and Gujarat. These people are known for their art, nomadic lifestyle and customs. Their community is a believer of nature interdependency. They strongly believe in harmony of nature with humans. Their houses are painted using natural colors. After every rice harvest, the famous Wali painting is then gifted to the world.
Bihu dance form. We are depicting here the Assamese community. They celebrate the festival of Bihu. Rangoli Bihu is observed in April, Pongali Bihu observed in October, and Magh Bihu in January. Rangoli Bihu celebrates the spring festival, Magh Bihu the harvest festival. The term Bihu is also used to imply Bihu dance, otherwise called Bihu dance.
Bishnoi. Bishnoi tribe of Western Rajasthan has over the centuries protected, committed to the conservation of forest trees and wild animals in and around their villages. Bishnoi do not cut trees for fuel and timber. They remove only the dead trunk and spotted tree. Blackbuck and bluebull can be seen foraging fearlessly in their fields even if the crop is consumed by herds of bighorns. The Bishnoi do not chase away from them. Bishnoi worship nature in all of its manifestations, concert trees and medicine plants.
Good one, good one!